Give the floor to internationallawyers.org.
Thank you, Madam President. I would like to bring to your attention the human rights situation in Iraq. We are witnessing many types of violence, and our citizens are arbitrarily arrested, kidnapped, tortured, and extrajudicially executed on a daily basis. Without a real accountability, such violations will continue unless the Council intervenes to liberate the Iraqi people from such crimes and from the regime that covers them. Large-scale protests across Iraq have sought to establish a democratic system that respects human rights and replaces the existing sectarian system. However, Iraqi authorities responded with excessive force, mistreatment, and assassination of activists and journalists. It is well documented that the perpetrators of these crimes are mainly Iran-backed militias, especially the Popular Mobilization Forces. It is therefore crucial to remember that Iraq is among the top three countries that resorts to the death penalty. Mass executions take place without due process and frequently without trial. Therefore, the Human Rights Council and the UN must recognize the importance of taking positive steps towards ensuring justice for victims and for the Iraqi people, and this can only be achieved by holding all perpetrators accountable. Thank you.